is why when you gather everybody together during the holidays, you might want to make sure the straws are in a separate room with the kids.
No.
If there's kids watching this right now, mom and dad are not going to be happy.
No,
at the end
like,
of this little segment there,
saying,
things
really?
Will always be different at a restaurant. So this is what little geeky things we do. Sometimes you sit there at the table and go, we have to entertain and this is all you've got. So it could be silverware,
straws.
That's it. So I did the glass of water for you here. Watch this. This is how I get all wet at the tees. So
I know.
So here, grab this. Here's what we're going to do. If you blow across the straw like this, you can actually get a little resonance inside so you can get this vibration. Listen. Here, try it. It's okay. See, that's good. And now you move it up and down. See, isn't that good? I know, put that down. You don't need to do that anymore.
All right.
So, and then you told me at the break, you've never done this before. Watch. So if you've got a straw, you take the wrapper like this and you squeeze the wrapper down. You never did this as a kid? So you squeeze the wrapper down like this. And now you put it on the table. So watch, I'm going to set it right there on the table and not move it. And now you reach into that water and you put your finger over the top here.
And
when you touch right there, now you get this absorption and you get these little worms. See how it just kind of
takes. Oh, just when
you never did that as a kid?
No.
Okay, well, it gets better.
We have excellent table banners in my house.
It's better, all right? Okay. So take your potato, okay?
Yes.
So you just go to the pantry and you get potatoes. Now, this is it. My kindergarten teacher, I grew up in the Denver Public Schools, my kindergarten teacher over at McKinley Thatcher Elementary said one day, put straws to the potato and then bring her the straws and the potato. It was like a porcupine. Isn't that cute?
Oh,
so
cute.
She's got
very
all
cute.
These boys going, like this, and you cannot put a straw through a potato.
No, you can't.
So here's how you do it. Get a new straw. You put your thumb over the end of the straw. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what's inside the straw, Kim? Air. Thank you. All right,
like,
so there's
air.
I know. It's nothing. All right.
Nothing. There's no water.
Hang on here like this. Hang on to the potato. Now, here's what you have to remember. See,
these
little
trick
skin. See this little skin right here? You do not go to
the
skin.
Okay,
you want to go to the potato.
No. Okay.
Okay, so watch. Put your thumb over the end because there's air inside. The air can't leave, and so this becomes solid. So here, watch this. Hand up like this, and you pull straight through. Straw through the potato. Go. Oh, he's so close.
I went to the end.
Look at that, Kim. Look.
Dun-da-dun.
You are amazing. Now watch this. If you do the other end like this, now you have the makings of a small potato gun because you have potato here and potato here. If you jam it down again, this one will come out your head at like 30 miles an hour.
Let's not do that.
You're dangerous.
Okay.
Don't do that. All right. So then, have you ever had these before? The little squeeze bottles?
Yes.
Those are so fun, don't you think? So now watch this. You put the straw in the squeeze bottle and you wrap this around and squeeze here. What's inside the bottle, Kim?
Air.
Yes, you did great.
I'm a genius
So now Woo-hoo. Watch this. Now we go to that other place that has green straws, and you put a little bit of clay. So you see how I sealed the end here? So now this is like a little arrow. And so now squeeze it right at the camera. Just squeeze it hard. Ready? Oh, that was perfect. See this? Now just jam it right there. You can really do it well. See? That's
over
perfect.
The camera.
All right, just hit Lawrence, right? So just hit him right in the head. Perfect.
Almost.
But now, I know, ouch. But now you're thinking, but is there something else? And of course there is.
There's got to be more.
So here's what you do. I've got to show everybody how to do it, and then this is the one you're going to have to practice, but watch. It's kind of gross, but just watch. You're just going to put this in your mouth. No, I'm not putting it in my nose. Put it in your mouth like this. And you go, and you pull it down, okay? So I already made one for you, but not like that. I used a different thing, all right?
Okay, yeah.
All right, so now, here, this one's yours. And now watch, everybody at home has to look at this. I'm taking scissors. I know this is going to be hard to see. And I'm just clipping the little ends off like this. Got it? So now, look at this. See the little ends that I just clipped off? Can you see it there?
Yes.
So now watch, you put this whole thing in your mouth and you go like this. It's like a reed, there's vibration. Yes, that's good. Yes, that's good. So now listen to this.
I'm not making any noise.
No, you're doing great, watch this. See how that goes? I'm telling you, the restaurants love this stuff.
Do not take your children out. No.
Maybe I could take Tanner out with the football team or something.
Oh, no, please do not. No.
Are you sure?
He's already, Okay, thank you, Steve, I think. Parents everywhere loving this. And we have a special, what are you gonna do? We gotta go.
I was just gonna say, if you need a straw,
here's
the straw. And so there's the straw. If you need one, that's yours.
That one would be perfect.
And that's for later on.
Okay, I can't wait.
I know.